For the past few days, 5DME have been following the progress of the Aerobatics Championships at Murray Bridge. We have Jeremy Miller with us to tell us a bit about the day's proceedings. Jeremy, what's been happening?
Well, we've had a fantastic day today. We've had advanced and intermediate flying an unknown sequence, and for the first time in a long time, sportsman pilots have also had a crack at an unknown sequence, which is a little bit unusual, but we thought we'd give them a challenge, and they've all quite enjoyed it.
And Jeremy, when will the results from the events be posted?
Yeah, the Aerobatic Club website will have all the results in the next few weeks. We're just compiling the final results now, and we'll be announcing it to the pilots this afternoon, and the results will be up on the website shortly.
Were there any outstanding competitors?
Look, we've had a lot of fantastic pilots flying this last few days. Ben Brazier, especially in intermediate from Queensland, he's come over about a 3,500-mile round trip to be here, and he flew extremely well today. Both our advanced pilots flew very well. Their second time in advanced, and they really gave it a good solid crack. But overall, there's been a lot of fantastic flying across all four categories.
At the end of the last day, I noticed you and four other competitors got together and did some formation flying.
Yeah, we thought we'll finish off the competition with getting a few of the boys airborne in formation. So we had five of us up there to have a little bit of fun, and it was just a bit of mutual cooperation and enjoying the scenery and the surrounds.
Well, thanks very much for talking to us, Jeremy, and we look forward to seeing you again in South Australia.
Thanks, David. We look forward to being here.